To schedule a card to run on specific days, click on the link to access the scheduling options. In the scheduling section, use the calendar selector to choose on which days the card will display, then click Apply. You can also use the day parting option to select certain hours during the day for the card to run. Once you have scheduled the card, click Save. The dates and times will then be reflected in the playlist.